Racing in our finale, and it's a pretty level break. One shows the pace up the inside, four and six also shown pace into bend as is three there. It's going to get very tight around, well, trouble there for four, and one and six go around in front of this one now. That is Bayside Cocoa, but six on the outside is B-Town Tyson. Just tucked in behind is 3-2 is shown pace in behind, but six now goes on. That is B-Town Tyson. Takes the lead up at the third bend, leads from one and three, I think, is the race in between the final two bends. One is battling back at six on the outside, but one is coming back, Bayside Cocoa, and one is just asserting late. Six is trying to battle once more. It's going to get tight as the line comes off. Very tight there. Hard to separate them. One the far side, six the nearest side. We'll have to leave it to the judge.